Hi, my name's Sabrina Sousa. I'm 16 and I'm from East London. I love to sing. I've been singing since when I was 3. My inspiration is my mum, obviously, because without my mum, I wouldn't be doing this. And because like she pushes me to, like, she's like, whenever I don't want to do something, she's like, you should do it. It's good for you. It can give you a lot of confidence and stuff like that. So yeah. If I weren't singing, I'd be doing hairdressing, like doing people's hair and stuff like that. The reason why is because I spend basically 6 hours doing my own hair. So I love doing hair. I want the audience to feel that, like, how the lyrics are so, like, meaningful, and like to make them feel, oh yeah, I felt that, like, yeah. I'm Sabrina Sousa and I'm going to perform now.
You say you wouldn't love me, say I'm just a fake, say I'm just another one, never had your back. Do you feel my presence? Maybe I should go. I'm the one that you need to let go. See, one day if you let me, I will try to mend this broken past. Yeah, my heart could save us, cause I'm never giving up on us. So if you love me, you shouldn't care if I made mistakes. Cause if you need me, you should never push me away. It's like I've been a win on a tip for me. You say it would you better, but you'll never see. Cause I see the beautiful me. So when it comes down to it, I'll always have love for you, love for you. When it comes down to it, I'll always have love for you, love for you. They say that I'm a liar cause I'm from an estate. Well, but behind your back, you know I say it to your face. I wish they would let bygones be bygones, and so would it fire for you. I swear I'd catch another case. So if you love me, you shouldn't care if I made mistakes. Cause if you need me, you should never push me away. It's like a bitter wind on a tip for me. You see, could you better, but you'll never see. Cause I didn't know how to treat. I helped everyone around me and smacked it all just when I need it. Made it real and smacked it. Did it all again. This time round, can't even trust myself. Let alone my friends. If I'm the man, why they don't pay me no more? That can't be fair, right? Just so don't it, cause I'm theirs. I wish they would this night. Took a hike, see what it's like in my spare time. No, come back and tell me I deserve to lose all my airtime. So don't be waiting on it for me. You see, could you better, but you'll never see. Cause I see the beautiful me. So when it comes down to it, I'll always have love for you, love for you. When it comes down to it, I'll always have love for you, love for you. Oh no, oh, oh, oh.
Thank you guys.
Woo! Sabrina! Now, I have to tell a little secret. This girl, I call everyone guys, sorry. This dude was pretending that she was shy backstage. Was that the voice of someone that's shy? Can we give her another big round of applause, please? Because you found it, you brought it out, you gave it to them, you flung it around, and now I'm gonna go over to Armani to find out what he has to say.
Okay. All right, no problem. I got a little secret as well to add. Sabrina came back from Portugal yesterday and she didn't know that rap last night. So I think that deserves a round of applause. We went to, where's her mum? Where's Fernanda? I can't see you, but I'm sure, I think you're over there. Yeah, it's bad, man, it's bad. I went up to Sabrina's house yesterday. Fernanda fed me as well. That was, you know, chicken. Where's the chicken guy? And I was just in the presence of your family. Do you know what I'm saying? I understood why you sang that song and why those lyrics were. I know we spoke about it and I said to you, that's a good song for you to choose, but like you sang that and I felt every word. And I think that even down to the words that you were kind of rapping as well. Anyone that wants to know what song that is, that's Dappy, Beautiful Me, not to plug it, but you listen to the words of it and powerful. And I think you smashed that. You should be proud of yourself, definitely.
Thank you so much, Armani. Girl, you worked it, you did it, and we want to follow you. So where can we find you?
I know it's going to be Snapchat again. But my Snapchat name is Sabrina Bad Girl. my Instagram name is your_babes with the Z at the end, not S.
Okay.
_Sabz, S-A-B-Z-Z.
So wait, there's more? Okay.
That's it.
Okay.
So yeah, that's it.
Well, we are definitely going to be following you. Give it up one more time for Sabrina.